The following contest is a fatal four-way steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the NWO Heavyweight Champion, John Cena.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Hustle, loyalty, and respect, his mantra.
Listen to these people. They're going nuts. Team Bring It is in the building.
Saxton, you couldn't warm the bench for Team Bring It.
And his opponents, first, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
You can just feel the energy of the Great One as he saunters down to the ring.
Oh, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, and he's taken WWE by storm.
If you smell...
Whoa. This ain't sing-along with The Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was.
It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled.
The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
Brahma Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
The Prince of Dark Matter has arrived.
And from the fifth dimension, weighing in at 220 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Stardust!
According to Stardust, the man we knew as Cody Rhodes is gone forever.
Yeah, once upon a time, Stardust overtook the vessel known as Cody Rhodes, but now he's become powerful enough to push the American Nightmare to the wayside.
And that is a scary thought, gentlemen. The toughest SOB in WWE history.
And from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, the WWE World Pro Wrestling Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The iconic Texas Rattlesnake. A pivotal figure in the Monday Night Wars.
If it isn't the definition of irony that WCW once fired this man who would go on to become one of the biggest names in the history of this industry.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has done it his way every step of the way.
The steel cage has been locked shut, and there's nowhere to go now but at each other. Set for action, we have John Cena, The Rock, Stardust, and Steve Austin.
Not only do you have to be prepared physically for an Iron Man match, but you have to be prepared mentally as well. The opposition is going to capitalize on any...
And he goes for the pin.
The pin's broken up.
And now here's Stardust. Led to the steel cage match. Corey, is that enough to propel one of these superstars to victory?
Simply, no, it's not, Cole. You have to be firing on all cylinders to win a cage match. Running on disdain alone is not enough.
He turns it around. Punch right in the head.
Uh-oh. Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Put in a position now.
Thought this be over quick has another thing coming.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Crashing down hard.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chopped around like that.
And that was an expertly executed DDT.
Oh, just gouging the face.
Face gouge. Oh, God.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Flung over into the DDT. Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Riding their opponent down to the ground, cranking the head.
Reverse counter, nice knee.
He fends off the attack.
Oh my goodness, launched into the cage.
Has taken its toll. Keep it up with three other superstars. We'll wear you down.
Russian leg sweep.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
The wind up and the pitch. Cut. That'll turn your lights out. German suplex.
Step through.
Oh, this should have been over, but he breaks the hold. Oh, look at this here, arm wrench. Paying it right back with a reversal. Up they go! Oh, atomic drop!
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Start the count.
Evades their offense.
Sleeper hold cinched it
and breaks out of the sleeper. Going right after the arm and taking down their opponent effectively.
Wow. Just twisting.
Ooh.
Big kick to the gut.
And a thunderous forearm to follow.
He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, what an elbow high on the chin.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, bear hugs.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escape.
See The Rock.
And he breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Big boot to the gun, a clubbing forearm.
And he's able to reverse.
Inside your head.
Boom! This isn't pretty. Up goes down face first from the Gourd Buster.
This is it.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Oh, right into the cage. Oh, shot right to the kidney.
Repeated elbows to the lower back.
Cena warding him off.
Cena holds it off. Level two adjustment.
There won't be any coming back for The Rock now.
Into the cover.
Oh.
And now we see Austin. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Look at that insult to injury with that one. First quarter of this marathon of a match is behind us now.
This is a marathon, not a sprint. And I think these two are really realizing that right about now.
These men have been all gas and no brakes tonight, and they have to be feeling the effects.
Well, they have to be running on fumes. I don't know how much longer they can go.
And these competitors are still looking for that all-important first fall. Now starts to fight out with some punches to the gut.
Up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Uh-oh! Dark matter!
And Stardust got turned around there.
Stardust closing out with Queen's crossbow!
Will Stardust take advantage?
Two! Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
What energy in the arena tonight.
Ooh-hoo.
Oh. Sharp punch.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Oh, strong impact.
Oh. Oh, big kick to the gut and a clubbing forearm.
Vicious right forearm.
Okay, arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar. Cena,
look at this power. Onto his shoulders,
altitude adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Massive atomic drop.
Boom.
Oh, what a kick.
Able to reverse.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
There it is!
John Cena won't come back from that.
But now here's Stardust.
Hoisted up!
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Hip toss. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Well, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. He turns it around.
All the way up.
Trapped in an arm bar,
but able to counter out into an arm drag. Fisherman suplex. Oh, Rock answers back.
Reversal on top of reversal.
What a clothesline! Ouch.
Hoisted up.
Oh, snap there. Followed up by an elbow.
It's always disorder.
Stardust with the Queen's crossbow.
Will Stardust take advantage?
And he stonewalls the Rock.
Cena powering up his opponent into position.
Altitude adjustment.
Does Cena put this one away?
Oh, ouch. And it's reverse pain for that.
Austin.
Continues.
Fist directly to the gut. Oh, did you hear the sound that made? Oh, flipping the script on him there. Cover here! And now here's Stardust.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
The Rock with a great.
Here it comes.
Rock bottom by the People's Champ.
Does he get him here? Almost ended it there.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
He gets out of the way.
Nice running crossbody.
Springboard.
Cena with a springboard stunner. Are you kidding me?
Cena thinking about ending this as he breaks the hold.
Man. Hurricanrana.
Shoulders down.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Dropped with a suplex.
Shoulder clothesline.
Able to parry that one.
Going right after the arm of their opponent, applying the arm bar. Nice takedown.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this
is. All eyes are glued on this battle. He thinks he has it.
He's able to beat a two count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Low blow. How cheap is that?
Right to the kidneys from behind. Big back button.
Austin Rose.
Stone cold stunner. Nobody recovers when Austin hits that.
Cover. Is it enough?
He breaks the pin.
But then to Austin.
Continues.
That's teamwork.
Ooh, eats a boot instead.
Set up for the
Stardust looking to end things with Queen's crossbow.
That's it.
Oh. Does he get it here?
And now we have The Rock.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin. Coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
The millions and millions are prepared to experience.
Austin had that one scouted.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Oh, is he going to?
And he got in there.
Was it.
You and me both.
Sit out powerbomb from Cena.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
And the DDT.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Oof, a meeting of the minds creates separation.
Oh, what a windup.
Looking for the Fujiwara armbar. It is in. It is deep.
I think he's about to earn.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match.
Wow! Sunset flip powerbomb.
Two. He scores a fall late in the match.
Oh, they're just punishing their opponent now.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Will it be? Now it's The Rock. And he stops the count.
Oh, The Rock is daring him to bring it, Corey.
Powerless position to be in right now.
That was tossed. Did you get airline miles for that?
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Locked into the cage. And once again, Austin hit with a hard shot from the competition.
Yeah, Austin is finding himself in grave circumstances right now.
Oh, man! Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He's going for the pin! This could be it! That could have been it right there. And it's Stardust.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Trapped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Stone Cold letting his feelings towards his opponent be well known.
Austin.
And walking it dry.
Austin.
What a stunner by the Rattlesnake.
Will Stone Cold end this?
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
Okay, this crowd just got the hairs on their arms raised as the
This could do it! With that, he picks up a fall late in the match.
Check out this pack.
Stardust closing in. Quinn's crossbow!
Yet another big move, guys.
Here's Cena. Adjustment.
Cena can end it there.
The cover! Play the match, and he has scored!
He moves just in time.
Full offense we've just witnessed.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Shoved into the ropes and attacking the lower back.
Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Bam!
Down he goes. Spiked with a Michinoku driver. Watch this display of power.
Ooh, hang me.
Feeling like a hopeless hill to climb here. Down three falls with the clock ticking away.
Nice. Belly to belly.
Golly, that could do permanent damage. Oh, man.
Ooh, stiff punch.
The Rock setting him up.
Continues.
That's teamwork.
Oh, God! And now here's Stardust.
Driven down to the ground.
Grounded down. Fujiwara. Oh, boy, it's cinched in. Reverse counter. Nice knee.
Oh, look at this neck lock into a suplex.
Cena powering up his opponent into position for the AA.
Is that all
kick out.
Oh, he just kicked out.
Unbelievable tenacity on display from Stone Cold. Austin simply refuses to quit.
And Cena is shocked, but we know that kick out has only made him more determined.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Double Russian leg sweep.
Oh. Punch right in the head.
Face buster.
It's that time again. Time for the five knuckle shuffle.
The five knuckle shuffle.
Cena had Stone Cold exactly where he wanted and delivered that emphatically.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And a strong kick out in one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
Oh, is he?
And there's the tap. And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, what impact. Oh my God.
Now we see Cena.
Cena powering up his opponent into position for the AA.
That's gotta end it this time around.
Still in this and scores the late fall. Boom, that kick.
Stone Cold reverses. DDT.
Oh, this isn't pretty.
Oh, stomping away.
Drops the hammer. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
He breaks up the count. Well, meanwhile, Austin turns that back on Cena.
Side headlock applied.
Uh-oh. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Uh-oh. Rock bottom. Rock got it. I think it's over.
Suplex. What a drop kick.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Cena's still in it.
How? How?
Nice side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Pulls their opponent in.
Breakup just in the nick of time.
We've seen the pendulum swing. There's been so much physicality, and the clock is moving as a larger enemy than ever now.
Stardust closing out with Queen's crossbow.
This one is all but over.
Two. And he breaks up the count. Meanwhile, we have The Rock. Ooh, that'll mess up your shoulder.
Shoulders down!
There it is with a late fall. And an inverted atomic drop.
Precarious position here.
Electric chair to the face buster.
Out of the way in time.
Still mounting some electric offense.
The Rock showing that he knows exactly what to do in a taxing match like this.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
And an elbow.
Brutal stomp to the body.
Chest as well.
Shifts it back onto it.
With the stun gun.
Oh, The Rock, an arm wrench.
DDT.
Cena with a reversal.
What's the knee?
Meanwhile, The Rock.
Here it comes. Austin got out of it.
I think that finally closes the book.
Makes the cover.
He somehow gets the fall.
The Rock digging deep into the playbook.
Uses an elbow to...
Double leg takedown on their opponent. Trying to step through.
Bear hug!
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
Stardust has to fight back.
And there's the survivor of this steel cage match.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Broken, beaten, and scarred. But there is your winner.
And that's about as conclusive a win as you can get in the cage.
All four of these men were prepared for a hard-fought match, and that is exactly what they delivered.